breaking news for you now. A short time ago, our newsroom got a tip that there were a couple of gravel roads blocked off just south of Hitterdal off of Highway 32. We called the Clay County Sheriff's Office, and all they could tell us is that there was an active scene that they've been investigating since last night. The BCA is on scene right now. Stick with Valley News Live throughout the day as more news develops on this breaking story. Coming up.